Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Brentford up against Arsenal.
Well, thanks Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And here's the starting 11 for Brentford.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach, because unless their wing-backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Kai Havertz starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the main striker here is Edward Nketiah.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the match begins. Nelson. Nketiah. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Nketiah. And defending as a unit. Aaron Hickey. Yohan Wiesa. Roersleb with it. He's given it away. Jorginho, Ben White, on to Jorginho, Kai Havertz, an encouraging Arsenal move, moving the ball effectively, well, just couldn't play that decisive ball. Well, so many terrific players have come through German youth academies in recent years. One such player is Kai Havertz. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Onyeka. Wiesa has it. Christian Nørgaard. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Emil Smith Rowe. Nketiah. And a tidy challenge. Janelt. Plenty of support here. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. They've given it away. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Has the strength to hang on to it. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Oh, that's splendid play. Can he finish? Oh, no. And that's a really disappointing effort from there. Kai Havertz. Nketiah has it. Nketiah. Nelson. Oh, managing to beat him. And options in the centre. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Nketiah. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Possession ceded by the Gunners. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Nelson. Smith Rowe. On to Jorginho. Oh, good use of the ball. Kai Havertz. To give them the advantage. Pulls it back. Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Frank Onyeka. And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. And it is a second yellow. He's off.
Well, you could sense it coming, couldn't you? It's a really silly challenge.
Substitution for Arsenal. Coming off the pitch.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Martin Odegaard.
Oh, nice ball over the top. And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence.
Well, as you can see, he gets there first, he makes good contact with the ball and finds the back of the net. That's a decent header.
Nil then.
Number 27, Vitali Janac.
Martin Odegaard. White. Emile Smith Rowe. Possession lost, intercepted. Nketiah. It's with Ødegaard. Emil Smith Rowe. Nketiah has it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now, can they hit them on the counter? And fed forwards. Can he finish? Oh, great block. Jorginho. Vieira. Smith Rowe. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Onyeka. He's going forward well here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Vieira. Smith Rowe. It's with Ødegaard. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Martin Ødegaard. And space for him to cut in. He's using his strength to good effect. Well, that's good defending. Well organised at the back. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Smith Rowe. Nketiah has it. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. A lot of space to attack. And players waiting at the far post. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Nketiah. Smith Rowe. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
What a commitment to defending! Jorginho. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Well, the advantage wasn't helping them, and so now they get the free kick. Nketiah. Well, good run and good ball control. Very quick thinking there. Christian Nørgaard. Roerslev with it. Now with Jorginho. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Martin Ødegaard. Stopped a certain goal. Arsenal trailing, but they have a corner. What can they do with it? Trying to deliver it accurately.
And there it is! The equaliser! Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, but just look at the space he has. He doesn't even have to jump. Of course it's a good finish, but the marking is woeful.
So underway again following the goal that made things level. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Nketiah. He could pick out a teammate. It is now with Jorginho. Blocked it brilliantly. Oh, good save. And he's fired over the corner. Clearing is away. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, truth be told, his influence on this game has been very limited. What have you made of his performance, Stuart?
Yeah, their passing hasn't been great, but he just hasn't done enough to receive the ball in dangerous areas. He needs to be doing more in and around that penalty box.
And they kick off here. Oh, that's splendid play. Can he finish? Oh, no. And that's a really disappointing effort from there. Possession ceded by the Gunners. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned. Pulls it back. Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Frank Onyeka. And it is a second yellow. He's off.
Well, you could sense it coming, couldn't you? It's a real...
Oh, nice ball over the top. And it's in! 1-0, they breached the defence. Trying to deliver it accurately. And there it is! The equaliser! Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination. Oh, good save. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Really determined play to hang on to it. Nketiah. Nketiah. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Hickey. Johan Wisa. Vitali Janelt. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Zanka. Trying to open them up. Nicely saved.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Trying to pick out a teammate and making sure it wasn't problematic. Up at the touchline for what will be a Brentford throw. Vitali Janert. Zanka. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Still be able to do a bit of damage. And the assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Asking a lot of any player, quite honestly, to score from that position.
Well, I don't need to say too much about that, do I, Derek?
Martin Ødegaard. Emil Smith-Rowe. And Nketiah. Can he finish? And did just enough defensively. Christian Nørgaard. Collins. Now, who can he play it to? Cross blocked. Nketiah. Counter-attacking very much an option. Nketiah has it. It's with Ødegaard. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Matthias Jürgensen. Here's Nørgaard. Thirty minutes left for play. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Well, they know how to pass the ball and at pace. Just couldn't get it through. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Arsenal have it back. Nketiah. Nketiah. And a chance, Ødegaard. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Collins. Christian Nørgaard. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Could play it in. Martin Ødegaard. Clean challenge. Matthias Jürgensen. Excellent vision. Well, a wild swing at the ball in the end. That was what it amounted to. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Martin Ødegaard.
Well, as we can see, Arsenal have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes and looked a real threat going forward. But they must take one of these chances while they're having this good period, that you do sense it's coming.
Yes, who knows? Maybe another opportunity in the works for them. And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, I have to say, that was an outstanding piece of goalkeeping. And most importantly, it stopped Arsenal from taking the lead here.
And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Smith Rowe. Well, good. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, the referee saw it as a bookable offence.
And I think he's got it absolutely right. That was a poor challenge, you have to say.
He's blocked it. And beyond the last defender, offside. And did well to keep hold of it while waiting for the support to arrive. The cross is on. It might still be problematic. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Jorginho. Smith Rowe. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, great defending. Jensen. Plenty of support here. Arsenal did well to win back possession. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Jorginho. It's with Ødegaard. His determination there for all to see. Gabriel Jesus. Can he finish? Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Ten minutes left for play. That's a good-looking ball. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Elneny. Martin Ødegaard. Or can they open up the defence here? This is looking threatening. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Jensen. Take it away. Elneny. It's with Ødegaard. Jesus. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And still looking for space. And they remain locked together, these two sides, on the back of that save.
Well, that keeps it all level. What an important save that is.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And taken short. Makes his way in field. Doing everything possible to keep possession. Huge block. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. Can they keep it going? And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Plays it back. Oh, body in the way, crucially.
Well, as we can see, Arsenal have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes and have got the ball into some really good positions. You just feel it's only a matter of time before they get their goal.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. Gabriel Jesus. And quick thinking defensively. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Oh, a really good header. But the goalkeeper there's a cover up. Jorginho. Emil Smith-Rowe. Onto Jesus. Smith-Rowe. And forward go Arsenal. Do they have a late winning goal in their future? And he's in. Well, the emphasis was on placing the shot, but it's all gone awry.
Well, as you said, he had a lot of time to pick his spot, but it's a poor miss in the end, you have to say that.
Jensen. Roerslev with it. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. There to win it back. Jorginho. Options in the centre. And you need your defender to take charge. Keane Lewis Potter still pushing for a winner. Promising looking ball. Arsenal's free kick here. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Frank Onyeka. And it is a second yellow. He's off.
Well, you could sense it coming, couldn't you? It's a real...
Oh, nice ball over the top. And it's in! 1-0, they breached the defence. Trying to deliver it accurately. And there it is! The equaliser! Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination. Oh, good save. Nicely saved.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans...
Well, a wild swing at the ball in the end. That was what it amounted to. Well, both teams have had substitutes. And still looking for space. And they remain locked together, these two sides, on the back of that save.
Well, that keeps it all level. What an important save that is.
And crossed in the direction of the back post. Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there to cover up. Well, the emphasis was on placing the shot, but it's all gone awry.
Well, as you said, he had a lot of time to pick his spot, but it...
And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And he succeeds in finding the bottom corner. Can he keep his cool? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And he scores. Can he get the better of the keeper? He had to score, and he does. Oh, a superb save. So lethal in front of goal. Can he remain calm? Clinical as always, in front of goal. And the keeper denies them from the spot. A goal here to finish it. But he withstands the test, and they've gone and won it.
Well, cool, composed, and really good technique. A match-winning penalty, and probably deserved over the course of the game.
Frank Onyeka. And it is a second yellow. He's off.
Well, you could sense it coming, couldn't you? It's a...
Oh, nice ball over the top. And it's in! 1-0, they've breached the defence. Trying to deliver it accurately. And there it is! The equaliser! Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination. Oh, good save. Nicely saved.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these back...
And still looking for space. And they remain locked together, these two sides, on the back of that save.
Well, that keeps it all level. What an important save that is.
And crossed in the direction of the back post. Oh, a really good header. But the goalkeeper there's a cover-up. Well, the emphasis was on placing the shot, but it's all gone awry.
Well, as you said, he had a lot of time to pick his spot, but it's...
A mountain of pressure on him, but he withstands the test, and they've gone and won it.
Well, cool, composed, and...